Hello.
Hello, teacher.
What's your name?
Name is Sam.
Sam, how old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
And how are you today?
I'm good.
Very good. Now, Sam, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam.
What is your favorite food? What's your favorite food?
There are four people.
Food. What's your favorite food? What do you like? Do you like pizza? Do you like milkshake? Do you like ice cream? Yogurt? What do you like?
I like pizza.
Pizza, alright. And what's your favorite animal?
Yes. I like monkeys.
Monkeys, alright. Very good. Alright. Now let's look at some words.
Computer.
It's a computer. What's this?
It's a classroom.
It's a classroom. What's this?
It's a picture.
It's a picture. Very good. Now, what is this?
It's happy.
It's happy. What's it?
It's nervous.
It's nervous. Yes. What's it?
Angry.
It's angry and
tired. Play football.
Play football.
Ride a horse.
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 Mm-hmm. Ride a horse.
Skate.
It's skate. And what's this?
Little wing.
Little wing. What's this?
Next to.
And what's this?
Behind.
Behind. Great. That's what is this?
Eat a music.
It's a milkshake. What's this?
Chicken.
It's chicken. What's this?
Fry.
These are fries. Very good. What's this?
50.
50.
70.
Yes.
20.
20 and
60.
60. They are very good. All right. Okay. Let's go. What's this subject?
It's PE.
PE. Very good. What's this? Art. Mm-hmm. What's this?
Mass.
Good. Mm-hmm. What's this one?
Room.
Art room. And what's this?
Computer room.
And what's this?
Soft field.
Sport?
Sport field.
Yes, it's sport field. Very good. Yes. That's what it's. Okay, so let's use these, that, these, or those. What can we say about the pencils? These are pencils. Those are pencils.
These pencil.
These are.
Are pencils.
Mm-hmm. What can we say about the table? These or that?
That's.
Mm-hmm. Is.
That's it. Table.
That is a table. So let's speak about the feelings. What? How is she feeling?
Hot.
Hot. She's hot. How are they feeling?
Cold.
Cold. They are cold. What can she do? What can she do?
Skate.
She
can skate.
What can't she do? What can't she do?
She can't ride a horse.
Horse, very good. Now let's look at him. Can he play tennis? Yes, he can. No, he can't.
No, he can.
No, he can't. And can he skateboard? Yes.
Yes, I can.
Yes, he can.
Yes, he can.
Yes, he can. Now let's look at the picture. Where is the book?
The book on. It's on the table.
On the table. Where is the skateboard?
Skateboard is in the
under
bed.
Under the bed. Where is the boat? Where is the boat?
The boat is under the drawer.
Is
in the cupboard.
In the cupboard, yes, that's correct. Yeah. Let's look at Rosa and see. What has she got? What has she got? She's gone.
She goes salad. Fry.
Fries.
Fry.
And
cheese sandwich.
Cheese sandwich. Now let's look at him. Has he got a pizza? Has he got a pizza? Yes, he has. No, he hasn't.
Yes, he has.
Yes, he has. No, he hasn't.
Yes, he has.
Yes, he has. Has he got fries?
Yes, he has.
Has he got chicken?
No, he hasn't.
No, he hasn't. All right. Now let's look at the schedule. When have you got maths? When have you got maths?
On Wednesday.
Very good. And when have you got PE? When have you got PE?
PE.
We got
on
PE
on Thursday.
On Thursday. On
Tuesday.
Tuesday. Yes. Very good. All right. Now, some of the test is over. You can go. Bye bye.
Bye bye.